Hola chicas, welcome to my Memorial Day weekend and my first video. So I went up to Beaver Creek to Blues, Brews, and Barbecue, and I actually also was working at part of this as a rep for Upslope Brewing Company. It's a great beer. And I took a break a little bit in between to get some lunch and check out the live music, which was super fun. And then I went back to the beer tasting, which you can see was really popular and lots of free beer. It was awesome. Then I met the girls at Montauk for some apps, and these are oyster shooters. Disgusting.
You should probably start over.
And sometimes when driving in Vail, you see little friends like moose. And here I am creeping on my roommates, but hey, isn't it not Christmas?
I finally escaped work. I was there from 6 a.m. and it's now 5. Couldn't be happier to be driving home, baby. Yeah. This fantasy. Oh, this mountain. Torn us apart.
I think it's raining, and I don't think I can run in the rain.
I really, really don't want to go running. What do I do?
I don't know, it just looks so uncomfortable. I mean, you cannot see this. I did put on running clothes today. Black, like my mood.
So it's 7 o'clock and it got sunny. So here we go, 3 miles, and I'm rainbow hunting.
All right, I went running for real, I promise. And I showered, and I did 3.5 miles. I'm rehydrating with Upslope. Brewed in Breckenridge, Boulder, Colorado. Craft lager, it's delicious. Confirmed for the past 3 nights, still delicious. And I'm gonna make some salad, which the grocery store tried to charge us $28 for this, but we caught them and they refunded us.
It's leaves with squash on it and zucchini.
Episode. Here we are in a beauty salon.
I feel beautiful. Thank you. This is
refreshing.
The luxury mask I got at Walmart. Can't unfold it.
Nothing better than a spine veil.
Happy May. It's almost June, actually. I'm iced in.
All right, well, that was my first video, and I am aware it is pretty bad and kind of like just random footage from a couple days over Memorial Day, but I just want you guys to see a little bit about what I am up to here in Vail and try to encourage you to start making a video for me so I can see what you're up to. And I miss you and love you as well.